Hey, Mike, your bass play, is your bass ready?
Yes.
I just want to try. Go ahead and hit strum your guitar.
Wait, what song do you want to do?
I'm going to play a bunch of songs. So.
You want me to back you up on bass?
If you want to. I mean, you're welcome to just kind of drop in on anything.
I'm just seeing what the signal looks like. Wait, strum like you're going to play. Okay, cool.
Yep.
All right. How's everybody doing tonight?
Today?
Yeah. I'm
doing good.
I'm going to play a whole bunch of songs.
Tim, give me some.
Not all of them, all the way through. So.
Where are you at?
Six. It's kind of a deal.
Where are we at?
Since you're here.
Number six.
Okay. A fresh $20 deal. Okay. Anybody can come up after my set and tell me every song that I played. It's yours.
There you go.
Yeah. Just, you know, I'll do whatever it takes to get you to pay attention.
I don't need to be loud.
There it is, right up there at the end of this mic.
I got Clay Ames and Mike DiNoto.
Right. Mike's never played with me, but I know he's a pro. Raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell. There ain't no one there. Raise them. If you did. All this science, I don't understand. Just my job, 5 days a week, and I work for NASA. A rocket man. A rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. But sometimes bring me right again to find. I'm not the man. Rocket man,
Nice.
Everybody's going in a bat 100.
Mom, they bring a picture, a
Not rhetorical.
I think it's a good question.
You may think that I'm talking foolish. You've heard that I'm wild and I'm free. You may wonder how I can promise you now. This love that I feel for you always will be, but tonight just time that I'm feeling. I'm no longer one of those guys. Sure as I live, this love that I give, it's gonna be yours until the day that I die. Oh baby, I'm gonna love you forever. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather, as long as old women sit and talk about old men. If you wonder how long I'll be faithful, I'll be happy to tell you again. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever. Now, Red Solo Cup is the best receptacle for barbecues, tailgates, fairs, and festivals. And if you, sir, do not have a pair of testicles, if you prefer drinking from a glass. A Red Solo Cup is cheap and disposable, and in 14 years, you'll be decomposable. And unlike my home, you're not foreclosable. And Freddie Mac, you can kiss my ass. Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo Cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party. Now I really love how you're easy to crack. I really hate how you're easy to crack. Please. When the beer runs down in front of my pack, well, that, my friends, is quite yucky. But I have to admit that the ladies get smitten, admiring how sharply my first name is written on you with a Sharpie when I get to hitting on them to help me get lucky. Red Solo Cup, I fill you up. Let's have a party. Let's have a party. I love you, Red Solo Cup. I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party. Now I've seen you in blue and I've seen you in yellow, but only you, Red, will do for this fellow. If you're the Abbott to my Costello, and you're the fruit to my loom. Red Solo Cup, you're more than just plastic. More than amazing, you're more than fantastic. And believe me, I'm not the least bit sarcastic when I look at you and I say, Red Solo Cup, you're not just a cup, you're my friend? Yeah, friend, you're my friend. Yeah, thanks for being a friend. Red Solo Cup, I feel you love, let's have a party. Let's have a party. Red Solo Cup, I lift you up. Proceed to party. Proceed to party.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Edgy and dull blade cut a 6-inch slice through the middle of my head. Sometimes I wake up with a sheet soaking wet in the middle of the night. Yeah. broke his own heart, and I watched he tried to be a son. My mama swore that she would never, never stop. That was the day that I promised I'd never sing of love. It doesn't exist. Oh, by the moon, you're the exception. And you are the exception. You are the exception. You are the exception.
All right. This is a tribute song. I'm gonna do this tribute to, it's a tumbleweed tribute song, really, you know?
Huh?
Yeah. Tumbleweed tribute song.
All right.
Anybody wants to sing it, come on up. Well, the road goes out like a welcome night to a better place than the one we're at. I ain't got no kind of plan, but I've had all this down looking understand. I got friends out on the coast. We can jump in the water and see what it flows. We've been saving for a rainy day. Let's beat the storm, be on our way. It don't matter to me wherever we go, that I want to be. And for once in our life, let's take our chances and roll the dice. I can be your lucky penny. You can be my four-leaf clover. Starting over.
Oh, thank you, Clay.
Nice. keep the time. You say you'd like to see me cry. In my own way, just wait a while for the right day. And as I run the tree line and the cap, I look down, hear the sound of the things that.
Because there's $20 right up here.
Hey, everybody give it up for Clay Ames. I appreciate you, buddy.
Hey, Clay!
All right, we'll take a short break, get some people switched out here, and we'll be right back with you.
Hold on, let me mute that.
Oh yeah, man, thank you. Sometimes it seems to be all started off slow and a lot of people show up to it. I appreciate the feel.
You know
him? Well, we can get out to the side of us, Jimbo. We got
a I'll come over here. Let's get you tuned up here.
Hey, Al, you want to start
plugging yourself?
Yes. Let's see which one you want to do. Sorry. Try to get the vocals.
Vocals should be good for you, but I'll adjust it as you're singing.
Test the microphone.
You got some echo going on?
Huh?
Is there some effects going on right now?
No, not that you hear.
I mean, nothing on that?
No, nothing in the pedal. It's all just loopers in.
Okay, cool.
Program. Yeah.
Where's the one in my can?
Yeah. I didn't see it, but I can plug in a little more.
Let me give you this one. This will be a longer
pool. Okay.